Good day, we are back again in one of the virtual digital classroom. This particular educational video is meant for the loving underprivileged students of India and abroad. Today, in this virtual classroom, we will discuss about Section C. As you know, core English paper of CBSE class 10 and 12 consists of three sections. The first section is the reading comprehension section, the reading skill. Second is the writing skill. And the third portion is the literature, Section C, which consists of the textbook and long reading text. Here we will give you Section C tips in this video, how to perform well. First of all, this section, C section, is only section which is fully known to the students. They have read every bit of it. Hence, they treat it as being easy. But still, practice makes a man perfect. Hence, one should practice as long as one's not confident enough about answering all the questions. This requires a clear understanding of the textbooks. Do read every chapter, especially class 10. You have numerous chapters from this year onwards, 1920. And small chapters, correlated. If you read minutely, you can get questions from the extracts inside, from prose or supplementary or poem. The points that you should remember to do this section very well, both class 10 and 12 of Section C of the core English paper. Number one, remember all the poems' names and their poets. You must. Number two, there should be no part of the text that should be unknown to you. What if the question comes from that part only which you never studied? Number three, keep your answers within the word limits. This is a very, very important point. 5+, 5- can help you out, but not more than that. Short answers should be to the point. Do not, make your answers lengthy and think that if you write more, you'll get more. No, answer only what the question asks for. Number five point that you should remember, long answers should be clear. Indication that the student as well is very well versed with the text. And always try to write long answers in parts and as a mix of the story. This is important. Now number six point is characters-based question should be answered very, very clearly. For example, if you say that the character was hardworking, then you must give some example of the work that lead to this point. Please remember, whatever you write has to have a relevance to the chapter and to the character concerned. The very important part of which you should remember at the last, not the least, take reasonable care that your writing is legible. Now this is for all the sections. It should be easily read and be marked. Satisfy the examiner and you can score very good marks. Make sure your answer is readable, because your examiner can be from anywhere in India. I am sure if you follow these tips, take care of it minutely, you should do very well. All the best for your coming exams. We will shortly meet another virtual classroom. Thank you.